We've just left Lake Powell and Page, and we're heading towards the Grand Canyon North Rim, and we've stopped off here at Horseshoe Bend. We're just at the top of the trail that leads down to the actual meander, so we're going to go and check it out and see what it looks like. Yeah. And here we are, arriving with about a gazillion other people at Horseshoe Bend. Pretty cool.
Very cool. Right, we've done Horseshoe Bend, and we're just about to head off. One last look. Thank you.
we've just left Horseshoe Bend. We're heading towards Grand Canyon. Now, we've done South Rim a couple of times, I think, before, so we decided that we would try the lesser visited North Rim. It works out better for our itinerary as well, so we're heading there now for one night's camping. Let's hope it's a bit quieter and fewer of our lovely European neighbours there.
Compared to Paige, where everyone seemed to be from Europe.
Particularly lovely French neighbours across the water.
Oh, there was about 200 French children on some sort of school trip in the campsite.
Yeah, it was,
so it'd be nice to have a quiet night.
It was delightful, but let's see if it's a little quieter this time.
What have you found here, Lee?
I found an historic toggle screw.
Why? What was it used for?
It was used in construction of the historic Navajo Bridge to maintain the bridge's vertical elevations.
Very good reading.
Thank you. So we've come from about 3,000 feet elevation in the desert, which we were surrounded by nothing but Navajo sandstone and deserty vistas, and a temperature of nearly 100 degrees. An hour later and we're driving up through pine forests, a lot of which have been burnt recently by the looks of things, or fairly recently. But we're up at nearly 9,000 feet. And the temperature has dropped to 75 degrees, so a bit chilly in comparison.
We've arrived at our campsite. We're number 13. The restrooms are just up there. We have a grill for cooking tonight and no fire restrictions. Lee's pretending to put the tent up when really he's waiting for me to help him. And the Grand Canyon rim is just past these trees here, which we're going to go and have a look at later.
So we're 2 minutes from the campsite. The campsite's just up there. We've just scrambled down this little trail. And if I'm not mistaken, just over here, we might see something of interest. Yep, I was right. Whoa! The Grand Canyon.
Wow, that is impressive.
Pretty cool location we're in.
Where's South Rim over there?
I think South Rim is way over there somewhere.
Hopefully where the rain's falling. It's not falling here.
Not yet. Fingers crossed. There's some heavy rain over there. Let's hope it's not coming this way.
Where are we headed, Lee?
We're heading to Cape Royal, which is one of the viewpoints at the east end of the north rim of Grand Canyon.
I think we're nearly there. This is Angel's Window. And a little view of the Grand Canyon over that side.
Here we are at Cape Royal on the north rim of the Grand Canyon, one of the main lookouts on North Rim. South Rim is over that way and it's about 1200 feet lower. So up here it's much greener, as you'll see in some of the videos, and the erosion is much more gradual to the Colorado River below, whereas on the South Rim side it's much more dramatic. But still some pretty spectacular views out here.
Let's try getting some of this right.
We're now at Cape Royal, which is one of the main lookouts on the... Here we are at Cape Royal on the north rim of the Grand Canyon, one of the main lookouts on the north rim. Here we are. Here we are, around lots of other lovely people, so that's good.